first project, I have just a little block of wood, and I've got some lines drawn on it. I'm going to start making some cuts on it. I'm just going to show the versatility of what this thing can do on a small scale, and as far as safety features and keeping your hands away from the cutters and being able to control the cutters. But I preset everything up here. I got my guides on and got some marks on here. I got my depth stop set, and this is how I clamp. I use wood to clamp everything. I use two tapered blocks, push them against each other, and this will. Okay, I got six square holes drilled or mortised all the way on all six sides. I'm going to make another cut in a little bit and actually release the center from the outer part. Okay, this is the last side. It should come apart after I make this final. not a useful object, but it shows what you can do with it.